Welcome back to the TerryTracker channel and welcome back to the vlog. And today we are at Warner Brothers Studios London for the Harry Potter tours, the making of Harry Potter, where all the sets are, where all of the costumes are, props, all that sort of good stuff, all in here, because this is where the majority of it was filmed. Even the traffic cones around here are wizard hats. Whoop whoop, chicken soup. Here's Harry's bedroom, the cupboard under the stairs. So here we are in the actual Great Hall of the movies. This is where they actually filmed it, and all the food that you see down here is all made of resin. It's not real food, and it's the actual food that they use in the movie. Cool. Just a little bit of blush and a little bit of eyeliner, please. And thank you. And that was Harry's bed. And here's an example of forced perspective. That chair, whoop, there, is actually only about this big. Well, a little bit bigger than that, but it looks miles away down the corridor. But it's not. So I'm actually in the first sound stage at the minute, and it is absolutely amazing. Look behind me. Get a look at that. Everywhere you look, there's just sets off the movie, and it is amazing. This is amazing. Actually standing in Dumbledore's office. And there's the guy himself. Hey. Thank you. my god, it's a Nimbus 2001.
But do be aware when doing this facial, human hair only. Okay, again, you could give it a shot, tricky patient, and the subbufferous bean is getting a bit rare these days.
Thank you.
I'm now scared because we're in the Forbidden Forest and Lord Voldemort is up behind me and it's cold and dark and smoky. Oh no, look up there! Oh no! Well, we are halfway around the tour and we've stopped for a butterbeer. It's different to the one you get in America. It's a lot sweeter, but nice. So we are halfway through the tour, like I said, so that is going to conclude video number one. Video number two will come in tomorrow, so we'll see you all tomorrow.
And now it's time to do your job.